Hey guys, Jay Nasty here. What is up guys? Got some Battlefield 4 gameplay for you guys today. Like I said, I upload it every morning. So if you're new to my channel or you're a COD guy, you don't have to watch this video in the morning. But if you do, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. But as you guys saw at the very beginning of the gameplay, that was an epic clip in the helicopter. If you guys didn't notice, there's actually another helicopter, my teammate, on the right side. And we were both peppering them while going down simultaneously. I thought it was pretty sick. I wish I could have jumped out of the helicopter, or the guy would actually just lifted up the controller and flew it upwards. I think that had been probably the best idea. I didn't think he was actually going to crash into the rock. But anyways, guys, I'm playing some Rush. This is probably my favorite game type in this game. Really been enjoying it. A lot more fast-paced than I originally thought. When I was playing on PC, I think I was playing 32 versus 32, and it was really, really hectic. And I've come to enjoy the Rush game type. It's probably my favorite. TDM used to be my favorite in Battlefield 3. Wasn't real big fan of Rush in Battlefield 3, but now in Battlefield 4, it's probably my favorite game type. But anyways, in this little gameplay that you're watching today, is I defend the objective like a boss. I always go like ham every time people are trying to come defuse the MCOM, or even try to arm the bomb. I usually just go off. And in this game, I've been going off lately. I'm actually going to tell a little story, a little Battlefield story for you guys today. So earlier I was playing, and I've yet to drop 50 kills in one game. I got 49 kills, right? I armed 3 MCOMs, dropped 49 kills. We still lost the game, mind you. And at the very end, I armed the MCOM, and then my fucking controller died. So I died right there. What it probably got ended up with like 54, 53 kills. Had to go replace the batteries. And once your Xbox One controller dies, guys, There's no turning it back on. I know with the Xbox 360 controllers, you could do that, and fucking, you could get like another 5 minutes before it died again on you. With the Xbox One, it takes all that battery up, and it dies on you instantly. But right here, I just start going hamburglar on them, and just destroying them, defending the objective like a boss. And this is my favorite part of Battlefield, when shit's like this, there's explosions going everywhere, and you're just like, oh my god, oh my god. And when you take out like 4 or 5 guys in a row, it's the best feeling ever. I think I take around like 7 or 8 guys out in a row in this gameplay. And for tomorrow's gameplay, I have a little streak for y'all. Also, what I plan on doing in my Battlefield videos is adding a little epic clip at the very beginning of the video, which I think will add a little bit of spice to it. At the beginning, you guys saw the 2 helicopters coming in, and tomorrow I have a little like kind of like a little mini-tage, one little clip that'll probably be edited and make it look cool for you guys tomorrow. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the Battlefield 4 gameplay. I kept this video short and sweet. Tomorrow I have a really nice streak that I go on, plus that little clip that I was talking about, the little edit clip, and I think you guys will enjoy it quite a bit. So I'll see you guys later, and another Call of Duty video up later.